All right, some big breaking news coming in at this moment. It's an India Today exclusive. The Board of Control for Cricket in India is all set to suspend a Bombay Ranji cricketer. His name is Hiken Shah. The cricketer has reportedly been found guilty of trying to fix matches in IPL. Hiken was the cricketer who had tried to lure Rajasthan Royals spinner Praveen Tambe during this year's edition of the IPL. However, Tambe did not fall to the lure and reported the matter to the BCCI. The BCCI is now all set to suspend the tainted cricketer from playing all forms of cricket. An announcement can be made anytime soon by the Indian Cricket Board. That's the latest breaking news that we are getting you at this moment. It's an India Today exclusive news break. We are joined in by Boria Majumdar, who's our consulting editor, as well as Rasesh Mannani, who's also joining us from Mumbai. Let me come across to you, Boria, first. Can you tell us a bit more details on this particular story?
You know, the first Sanket, this story came to light in March of this year, some days before the start of the IPL, when it was reported that a Rajasthan Royals player, who subsequently was revealed to be Praveen Tambe, was approached by a Mumbai Ranji Trophy player to allegedly fix matches. The identity of the Mumbai Ranji Trophy player was not revealed then in April or in May, and for the first time will come to light today. The BCCI has been working on it. They tried to ascertain the guilt of this player, whether this was true, and from what I understand, it has been proven that this is in fact true, and within the next hour is what we understand the BCCI will issue a press release suspending Hiken Shah, Mumbai left-hand Ranji Trophy batsman, on charges of allegedly trying to fix IPL games, approaching Praveen Tambe, and the matter will now be referred to the disciplinary committee. The issue first came to light in March and will perhaps come to some kind of a conclusion later today, within 1 hour.
Okay, let me quickly go across to Rasesh Mannani also, who joins us from Mumbai. Now, Rasesh, have we been able to speak to this player, this Ranji player, Hiken Shah, because the charges against him are very, very serious?
What I understand, Sanket, Hiken Shah is away in England playing league cricket right now. You know, interestingly, he's never played IPL and never been a part of any squad. Yet someone like him being approached, approaching a fellow Ranji player who's had some degree of success, Praveen Tambe is the other player who was approached in Ranji Trophy, just goes to him for IPL, just goes to show the whole linkages and obviously raises serious issues. It's good of Tambe that he was prompt enough to inform the BCCI and his concerned franchise about the approach. But, you know, like the IPL scandal of 2013 told us, you know, these linkages of cricketers from the within the community being approached to lure in a fellow cricketer just goes to show that the whole cloud of fixing, you know, never tends to go away, and one needs to be vigilant. You know, as far as Hiken Shah is concerned, as I said, he's a gritty left-hander who's played Ranji cricket for Mumbai. Interestingly, someone who not too far long ago also gave out an interview complaining about not finding a place in the Mumbai squad with despite performances. So he's obviously someone who was a disgruntled player. And, you know, now as it turns out, he's the one who ended up approaching Praveen Tambe. They are trying to lure him into underperformance.
Now, Boria, what time is the BCCI, when is the BCCI likely to make this announcement?
Very soon. I mean, within 1 hour is what I'm told. You know, it was supposed to be early this morning. It will be before about 11:30 maximum, Sanket, 11:30 to 12 o'clock. There will be a press release, and the BCCI, from what I understand from my sources, the press release will clearly state that Hiken Shah has been found guilty and he's being suspended by the BCCI starting today. The matter will be referred to the BCCI disciplinary committee, which is also headed by the president. And then obviously all the proceedings will start against Hiken Shah to try and defend himself. But prima facie, he has been found guilty by the BCCI. Over the last couple of months, they have been investigating the case. And as I said, within the next hour, you will see a press release suspending Hiken Shah from all forms of...
Now, Boria, would you not agree that it has taken a lot of pressure, you know, to some extent, even from the courts, for the BCCI to actually act in this particular regard?
See, it is important that there is an attempt to cleanse the game. I mean, and it is also interesting that if this happens 1 day before the Lodha Commission is about to pronounce its judgment on the Chennai Super Kings, Rajasthan Royals and other tainted officials tomorrow in the national capital. So you know, this whole cleansing process. I mean, the BCCI is also perhaps trying to set its house in order, saying it's serious about cleansing the game. That's not the new dispensation under Dalmia and Thakur stated when they came to power. So this is a step in that direction. Of course, there was pressure, but you've got to figure out. I mean, Praveen Tambe, the name was doing the rounds for a while now, that Praveen Tambe reported this approach in March. The IPL commissioner confirmed this. This was in the public domain. But who was the player? I mean, earlier we had seen the Mumbai cricket establishment saying they did not know the identity of the player. But now the BCCI has found out who this player is. They have investigated against the player, and they are now in a position to go ahead and suspend him and in an act to cleanse the game.
So, you know, then in that case, Boria, what you are actually suggesting is that the BCCI at this moment is appearing to be acting or cracking down on, you know, the IPL fixing, that whole story that we have extensively been reporting here on India Today. And incidentally, just one day before that crucial court proceeding that you're talking about.
I think so. I absolutely think so. I mean, the fact that this is happening a day before the Lodha Commission thing is happening, it is important. I mean, it's an important step in the right direction. It will be revealed. It will be put out in the public domain within the next hour. Yes, and disciplinary proceedings are already being instituted against a particular player. All of these are steps in the right direction, because, you know, the approach was made in March, and if the BCCI did not act, we in the media would obviously ask the board in terms of accountability and transparency what happened. You know, just like we will ask the board in terms of the legal opinion against the Chennai Super Kings in that 5 lakh story that you and I, we had broken on India Today, that what happens. So the BCCI is accountable to the public at large. In this case, the BCCI seems to be acting, happening one day before the Lodha Commission report is being made public. So one should welcome this development in terms of cleansing our cricket.
Okay, Boria, do stay on with us. Rasesh, did we make an attempt to perhaps seek a clarification from Hiken Shah on this particular story? You inform us that he's in England.
Yes, that's right, Sanket. He's in England and, you know, yet to establish contact. But I think if the BCCI does go on and suspend him from all forms of the game, then, you know, he would miss out on his contract in England as well. As I understand, he's playing second division league for the Lancashire County. And, you know, they would promptly act if that's the decision that BCCI is on to take as well. We've also contacted the Mumbai Cricket Association. Remember, both the players who approached and the one who was approached, both of them belong to Mumbai and have played Ranji cricket for Mumbai, and MCA is yet to be intimated, MCA officials tell us, by the BCCI. So only when the name is publicly announced by the BCCI would then the Mumbai Cricket Association also be handed out the details of the disciplinary committee, and then the action would be formulated. And like Boria pointed out, the player would also, as the procedure is, be allowed to explain his position.
All right. So that's a big exclusive news break here on First Up in India Today, where Hiken Shah, a Ranji player, is likely to be suspended from all forms of cricket by the BCCI. That announcement is likely to be made in just a short moment from now. Hiken, according to BCCI sources, was the cricketer who had tried to lure Rajasthan Royals spinner Praveen Tambe during this year's edition of the IPL. However, Tambe did not fall for the lure and reported this matter to the BCCI. BCCI is all set to suspend the tainted cricketer from playing all forms of cricket. An announcement can be made, as we told you, anytime soon by the Indian Cricket Board. It's time for a short break here on First Up, but news and updates continue on the other side.